Yeah, we did it.
We did?
I don't know. We're about to.
We're about to. It's like, what did we do?
We're about to do the show.
Yeah.
Sweetheart.
Little Fluttershy.
I want to call her Sweetheart, but I get why they call her Fluttershy.
Fluttershy.
Oh my god. She's just here for extreme cuteness. And these bunnies are too much.
And we have an angel. We should eat more than that, don't you think?
It's not playtime yet. Oh my god, I love her so much.
Just three more bites. Two more bites. One more bite. Pretty please.
Bunnies love carrots.
There's a boy. There's that boy on screen.
Are you sure?
And they flirting. I bet they flirting. It's headed this
way and... And nobody cares.
Don't be such a... Oh, please. This is an emergency. I need every pony to...
Listen up!
Aww.
Smoke is spreading over all of Equestria.
Whoa! Whoa!
She's such a leader. So are you.
It's coming from a dragon.
No.
Dragon? According to Princess Celestia, he's taking a nap. His snoring is what's causing all this smoke.
We should really see a doctor. That doesn't sound healthy at all.
We've got a long journey ahead of us. Let's meet back here in less than an hour.
I mean, I'll be honest, she is amazing. She's just, I can't relate. Yes!
I don't think I have the confidence that Rainbow Dash has. I feel like that's pretty non-spoiler to say.
Oh, I don't see you as Rainbow Dash at all.
Better. This is very oceans.
It is.
Do you notice a lot of these episodes have references to other things? I am not perfect on a whole bunch of these references, girls, so please feel free to put them in the comments below.
So Shy Girl Optimist. Leader.
Excuse me, Twilight? I know you're busy, but...
Well, we could go this way.
But if I could just have a second...
No, we want to avoid that.
Why are you being like this?
So, should focus.
I was thinking that maybe I should just stay here and pony down. Oh, good.
Stay here and... Wait, you have to come. Oh, and don't worry about your little friends in the meadow. Spike's got it covered while you're gone.
I think their eyes are so pretty. Like all of their drawing eyes.
Mm-hmm. I don't really think he's up to the task. Maybe...
Oh my god, listen to
sure
her, people.
You want Fluttershy to come along? I mean, that pony's afraid of her own shadow.
Don't be such a jerk.
She's gonna slow us down. Oh, she's just a little nervous. Once we get going, I'm sure she'll be fine.
You're so supportive, just like her.
Scared of her own shadow.
So sad.
Precious. Precious lady.
I was gonna so hope they said fart. I don't know why. It's so childish, but I was like, please say fart.
It's a children's show. You're welcome to think those thoughts.
Welcome to my cave, Rarity. Care for a diamond?
She's amazing.
Fluttershy? Hey, what are you waiting for? An invitation?
My god, she's like my pub Mika. Oh my god, she's so pathetic.
She's just so scared.
I win again.
Look at how long much they've played.
Games in a row.
You can fly, sweetheart. Literally flap the wings.
Come on, Super Cube.
It's so wide.
Sounds like a fart.
It totally sounds like a fart. I'm glad you said it. I do love the Optimist girl. She's so great. She's me on a good day.
Just don't look down.
Every time you say don't look down, you look down. Oh my god. Oh my god. That is so precious. That's all it was. Oh no. Please don't be the reason why it happened. Oh no, I was hoping that wouldn't be the case.
Making it happen.
The universe was literally like, I'm gonna do this avalanche, but I'm just waiting until she says something.
Favorite pony, okay? Thanks to you, I am.
Sorry.
Oh, no big whoop, sugar cube. Yeah, we'll just have to climb over.
Ooh, what do you think the dragon's gonna be like?
Probably, hopefully threatening, but probably not.
Rarity and Pinkie Pie, you'll create a diversion to distract the dragon if things get a little hairy in there.
My theory, my fan theory, they're gonna go in there and a lot of convenient things appear to be terrifying, and then it turns out that it's all just like not a big deal.
Is every pony ready?
I love that they're on an adventure together. It's fun. It's been a while.
Journey!
Spike is a dragon. You're not scared of him.
Yes, because he's not a huge, gigantic, terrifying, enormous, teeth-gnashing, scale-having, horn-wearing, smoke-soaring, cookie-to-pony-in-one-bite, totally all-grown-up dragon.
He's all those things except for the totally grown-up part.
All of us are scared of that dragon. I'm not. Almost all of us are scared of that dragon.
I just can't.
Aww.
He probably just doesn't realize what he's doing. Right?
Yeah.
Sure. Totally. You got this, girl.
Mr. Dragon. You're awake. Please allow me to introduce myself.
We knew that Fluttershy is going to come to rescue in the end.
We've come here to ask that you find another spot to take your nap. Will you find another place to sleep?
Oh.
Nope.
Obviously, this situation just calls for a little pony charm.
She's the other confident one.
But I couldn't possibly head back home without mentioning what handsome scales you have. Those scales have to be silly cave for 100 years. I think you should skip the snoozing and be out there showing them off. Obviously, I would be more than happy to keep an eye on your jewels while you're gone.
Oh, Ernie! Turn.
Fun, yes. Morning. Cannot wait to see how this goes. I knew from that angle it was going to be brief.
Sharing.
Get out!
Dude.
Sorry.
He is not happy.
Is the dragon a he?
Little booty shake.
Wait, Fluttershy's strength is with the animals. This is perfect.
How dare you?
Yes!
That worked? Everything they did?
But that rainbow one kicked me.
Went into what?
The rainbow one kicked me.
I'm very sorry, but you're bigger than she is, and you should know better. You should also know better than to take a nap where your snoring can become a health hazard to other creatures.
Yeah, don't be selfish.
Don't you, but I mean, what do you have to say for yourself?
I really want to start animating.
There, there. No need to worry. You're not a bad dragon. You just need a bad decision. Now go pack your things. You just need to find a new place to sleep.
And literally, her name, Fluttershy.
You did it!
Every time their back ends are pointed towards the camera, it's always kind of weird for me.
Yeah!
I am happy to report that the dragon has departed our fair country, and that it was my good friend Fluttershy who convinced him to go. She's just 5 away from a new pony record! 347, 348!
Aw, that's mean.
So close.
It's so important to her.
Yeah.
Why are you laughing? That awful dragon is back!
She was scared.
You broke my concentration.
It's okay, Rainbow Dash. Not every pony can be as brave as me.
Yeah. Oh, first time she's... Oh.
Pretending to be sassy.
It was fun to see the girls all go on a journey again. Mm-hmm. It was a brief one, but it was a good one. So it was nice. It wasn't quite as satisfying for me as some episodes so far, but I did enjoy...
Nobody got their just desserts in this one.
Yeah, I think there was just so much of that going on in the last two, especially. But overall, I was happy to see just more of a story.
And now you know that Fluttershy does have a little bit of like grit behind her. She just will only bring it out whenever she's like needs to have that like stern mom moment.
Yeah, and no character is just one color. So I mean, it's great. I'm glad that they gave her this little thing. Mm-hmm. There was so much funny in this episode, mm-hmm. especially that little leap where it was just like, oh, you can do it. It's just a
Isn't
little
that
up.
So cute. I first watching it thinking it was so far. Just every time they kept making it a big deal, and then all of a sudden it's just little gap. I probably could have gotten over that without any fear, even though I'm scared of heights.
Without wings or anything.
True. We were talking halfway through about Princess Celestia. Have you noticed there's never a queen above Celestia?
I hadn't.
But now you have. So we have Princess Luna and Princess Celestia. There is no other queen above them. Because Hasbro decided that queens were typically seen as evil because of like Disney type shows. So you have the evil queen, you have all the like mean, vindictive stepmothers, and like the older somebody is, typically the worse they are.
I get that, but why didn't they just reclaim that title and make it an honorable thing? Because there's nothing wrong with being a queen.
Exactly. So, like, that's why Frozen came out after this all aired and whatnot. So, that kind of reclaimed it for Disney.
Yeah, because Elsa is a queen.
They didn't do it for this.
I mean, to be fair, though, the original story of Frozen is the Ice Queen, and she is not nice.
She was going to be evil.
She was never a good guy.
They decided to call Celestia Princess to give her more of a, like, a nicer vibe to her. And time to reveal the pony that I most associate with, because I feel like I've left you in the dark long enough. Mm-hmm. This was not her episode, so it's not Fluttershy, and no, it's not Rainbow Dash, but we all kind of knew that. I'm not quite Applejack. I am not quite Pinkie Pie. I love throwing parties and having friends over, but not quite that. Mm-hmm. But between Twilight and Rarity, I'm more of a Rarity, I think. Everybody in my friends group back when I was in high school, when I first started the show, they're like, you're so Rarity, you're so Rarity. And watching the full series, I definitely am a Rarity over Twilight. I like Twilight, I like being in charge. As I'm growing older, I'm more becoming more of a Twilight.
Okay, I was gonna say, you should ask all of our friend group now to see where they would put you.
But they have to watch the show first.
That's true.
I love dressing up for which kind of shows we're doing. So whenever we start doing like Angel or we start doing Buffy,
you
I'm
do.
Always like more dark. On these, I always bring specific outfits to be more light and bubbly.
It's true.
Whenever I'm throwing a party, I always have to have a billion decorations. It has to be on theme.
Which is, by the way, a little bit on the Pinkie Pie side.
A little bit. It's throwing a party is on that. But mm-hmm. if you noticed in a few episodes back, Rarity was the one that was decorating.
You're absolutely Rarity, but I feel like in personality and like so many
now,
like
I said, growing up, sure. I've definitely gotten more Twilighty, where I'm just like in charge and like wants to organize things and keep them like straight. But I still will always have a special place in my heart for Rarity. She always makes me smile the most, and I'm just like, oh, you're so adorable.
Well, in that case, regardless, just like me, I'm clearly more of an Applejack, especially at this point in my life.
Not right now, yeah.
But I'm also very much a Pinkie Pie. Yeah.
Yeah, you'll definitely. Just have to learn. As they adapt, you may adapt too.
Because as I was younger, I was way more Pinkie Pie-like. I was way more of an optimist, and I need to work on that. But, I feel aspects, and I admire her so much, and I love how she had the umbrella. I was just like, that's totally great. But yeah, I'm definitely currently way more of an Applejack. I just think I'm the Earth ponies.
What do you guys think?
And you're the Unicorn ponies.
Yeah. Well, he still has to figure out who he is. So who do you think Kyle is? Or at least most identifies with out of all of
them. I'm actually really curious to see what you guys think, because I'm curious what you know about me from what you've seen of our shows. So it'd be great. It'd be great if you guys had a perspective. I really genuinely want to hear what you guys think. That would be awesome.
Comment down below. But in the meantime, thanks for fanning out with us.
Fans out.
Now I just want to make an apple pie.
I want to make an orange pie.
Are you even watching this episode?
Okay, so if you're watching this episode and you like it, hit that like button or tap subscribe or just...
Or stay notified with that bell down below.
Yeah.
And support us at, you know, this button right here.
This orange button.